Welcome to WP Beginner and thank you for watching. In this video, we'll install and set up Yoast Comment Hacks for WordPress. This is a great way to handle your comment on your site. To get started, just install and activate the Yoast Comment Hacks plugin, then go to Settings Comment Hacks to configure. Here we can set a minimum comment length and the error message that the comment will see if they don't meet that minimum length. You can also set up the email template that the comment authors will get from you. The next tab, the comment redirect, lets you redirect a first-time commenter to a page on your site. This is a great way to increase user engagement and to thank them for engaging with you on your site. Finally, this tab lets you clean up the WordPress default comment notification email. It's checked by default, but you can uncheck it here. Now, if we go to the comments area, I can see a new area where you can email the commenter here. And up here, we see a send an email to all users who have left a comment on a particular post. If you like this video, click on the like button and go ahead and leave us a comment there. We'd love to hear from you. And subscribe to our YouTube channel to get the latest videos.